Oops. So I've been called out to this apartment blocks that a leak under their sink. And when I was filling up the sink and testing it, it was holding water. So we're guessing there is a block drain down there. The trap's been pulled apart. Can't see anything there that'd be causing it. So I'm gonna have a go with a eel. That's all I have on me at the moment to see if I can get it cleared enough. I don't have my GoPro because it's flat. I had my jetter on here. I think I passed up the cable from the balcony and just blasted this. That might be all the cable. So I'm using a Ryobi handheld eel. Smells lovely. You can really smell the fat. I reckon this drain needs a good jet. Hopefully this softens it up for the time being, so the tenant doesn't have it blocking up, but next time I think hydrojet. Nothing on the end, but you can smell fat. You do enough range, you know what not fat is. Once again, that was the tool I used. Seems to go okay. I'd like to give it a bit more use and a blockage.